closes. The end begins. You dissipated your energy saving the weak. There are consequences. Life spans millennia. Legions have risen to test me.
If you kill everyone in the galaxy, you'll be the Emperor of nothing. What's the point of all this?
You discern a fraction of reality. Beyond these stars exist other galaxies, other worlds, other beings. I will experience or ignore them as I wish. I will spend eternity becoming everything. A farmer, an artist, a simple man. When the last living thing in the universe finally dies, I will enjoy peace and wait for the cycle to begin again.
I've saved every world you tried to destroy. You can't win.
My ascendance is inevitable. A day, a year, a millennium, it matters not. I hold the patience of stone and the will of stars. Your striving is insignificant. Let your death be the same. I will not be contained. I cannot be redeemed. Death is all that remains, and you will not kill me.
You've underestimated me for the last time. Scourge. I killed the Emperor.
I can sense him fading, but he is not gone.